In this video, we will show you how to use the adjustment brush in PhotoWorks. The adjustment brush is a tool that lets you edit a particular part of the image without changing the whole picture. Open your photo. Switch to the Retouch tab and select the adjustment brush. Use the slider to change the brush size. You can also set a different level for opacity and feather. Feather lets you control the smoothness of the brush edge. Opacity determines how strong the brush is. Paint over the object you want to edit. Here, for example, we decide to change the eye and lip color. When you finish selecting the object, the software will create a mask layer showing the object's location. It will also display all the changes. Use the hue setting on the right to pick a suitable color for the object. Click Show Original to see the difference. With the adjustment brush, you will also be able to quickly fix the lighting of the selected areas. For instance, here, we use this tool to highlight the rocks. Drag the sliders in the tone section to change the exposure, shadows, and highlights levels. Now, the composition is more centered. Download PhotoWorks and start creating gorgeous photos right now.